Hey guys, welcome back to GFAM Chronicles. I am here today because I am going to try something new. These videos have not been working. Y'all don't really care about what's going on in my life, whatever. So I've noticed there's a trend on Facebook and on YouTube and a bunch of other places that people like to watch folks eat. And well, I like to eat. So let's see how this mukbang video goes. I am at Wingstop today. So I will be munching on some wings and talking to y'all about some random stuff. Probably something to do with all the stuff that's going on in the world right now with COVID and Black Lives Matter and all of that stuff. I'll give you guys my insight on that. So I'm just outside waiting for my food because they have us waiting in our cars. So I'm just waiting for my food and then I'm going to head on home and we're going to have this little video out, okay? All right. See you soon. Y'all notice how I just got cut? I ain't gonna say anything. This is going on because of COVID, y'all. So you pick up for Shauna?
Can you get the 10 piece? Can you get the 10 piece mild and lemon?
Yeah.
With sticks?
Yes.
What'd you
think? And then it came with ranch, right?
Uh-huh.
And then can I get a Coke, please? Thank you. Black Lives Matter stuff going on where you're at. Let me know if you're getting involved in it. I'm just staying to the side. I'm trying to be neutral, like a lot of people. And by the way, that don't help. The silence is just as bad as doing it. Not saying something when you see a wrong thing. No matter what kind of wrong it is, but in this case, we talked about racism. Say something. If you see somebody rude to your race, stand up for that person and say something to that rude. Helps in some way or another. Anyways. Wings are messy, y'all. Messy. That's okay. Because we're just doing this, right? been a long time since I got some lemon pepper. I forgot how good they were. But I just can't. I can't. I'm just weird like that. But the more and more I taste this, I think it's blue cheese. I don't see the blue. Am I an idiot? Blue cheese and blue on it. I remember seeing it for the first time. I had blue. It was like blue crumbled. It was white. It wasn't all blue. Just a portion of it. I mean, one of each. I'm gonna mess with another one. And another one. Shout out to DJ Khaled. look at this, y'all. I got excited because it was all in the aisle, so. And I love the sauce, but what in the hell is this? That's this tiny little thing. This is like the runt of the chicken. This was the baby. Oh, that's wrong. It's not like a baby. Yeah, but this is like the midget of the group. Is that a word we're allowed to use these days? Is that a derogatory term? I'm not trying to be derogatory. I just meant short. Smaller than all the rest. I'm not sure what the actual name for that is. What's up? The dwarf? Maybe. Does that work? Anyways. This on there. Let's see how it tastes. Tastes like all the rest is small. Won't you let me know? Just smaller, don't make it taste good. Hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to do that, y'all. Come on now. Hit that button. We're trying to get 40 subscribers. Remember, husband will come on. We have 40 subscribers.